All right, for drill number three, the key to this pattern is creating an ideal angle on the three ball to get on the four ball. Ending up on the three ball pocket line A or too much angle B will make it difficult to get on the proper side of the four ball. If we can end up near the two ball pocket line, we place shape on the two ball, we can draw back for our ideal angle. All right, everyone, let's sticker this up and let's get to it.